Second.
I'm not even drunk.
With Anomaly, the impossible card morph. You can morph a bunch of kings into an ace. What makes this way different than anything else on the market is it's actually practical. I've used this for real people, inches from their nose, in broad daylight.
That was pretty good.
Just check this out. This is the gimmick and gaff combination, right here. That's it. And you can see what it can do. Done. Yeah, right here. Check it, yeah, check it out, check it out, check it out. Check this out, look.
Yo!
So here's exactly what your audience is gonna see. You show an ace and four kings, and you show a box. It can be examined, it's a box. You take the ace and you isolate it inside the box. This is placed right in full view. Then you say, I can make that ace switch with one of the kings, maybe the king of diamonds. I could, or maybe not. Maybe I'll pick one of the black kings, like the king of clubs or the king of spades. How about this? I'm gonna switch all the kings for that ace. And it's done. You can show the ace back and front. And the cool part is the box that's been in view the whole time now has the kings. And all these cards can be handed out for examination.
Wait,
am I tripping right now?
Make your hands, make a clapping, a little bit of space in between them. Okay, that's fine. Good. And pop it right in there. Boop. Hand on top. What do you have? Spread them out, turn them over. Crazy, man.
What?
So in this routine, all the kings and all the aces are going to change places. You put up the aces inside the card box, you hold the kings, and the spectator holds the kings. And in the blink of an eye, they switch. And the crazy part, where the king should be in the box,
hold your hand out.
They're
no,
gone.
Really, see, look. See, nothing, nothing, nothing.
Oh my
and
god.
That's
going to be the kings.
Right.
I know it.
Did we get everything? Actually, nothing.